In the book of Psalm 91 verse 3, the Bible says, "Surely shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisy pestilence." Close your eyes. Take this prayer point. Say, "Father, let there be a new beginning in my life in the name of Jesus." Say, "Father, let there be a new beginning in my life in Jesus' name." You're welcome to Evangelist Joshua TV, Evangelist Joshua Animals TV. If you're just watching us for the first time, you're most welcome. Kindly subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today's topic is biblical meaning of chicken in dream. Biblical meaning of chicken in dream. Chicken is a common domestic fowl. Did you dream about chicken last night? If yes, chicken could symbolize cowardice, stupidity, and gossip. They may represent fear and insecurity. Dream of chicken means you have the potential to relate better with people in your community. Chicken can bring or activate good news or celebration in the family. Chicken in the dream means there's something that makes you insecure or fearful about some people posing as threat to you in the community. Dream about chicken can be a sign that you need to familiarize yourself with some people in your neighborhood. They may be of help to you. It might mean that someone might be talking about you, or you are the one saying or talking about others. Chicken in dream can represent happiness and joy with friends and family. The negative side of chicken refers to witchcraft. As the Bible said, the fowler, the witchcraft represent witchcraft, scattering spirits, false accusation. If you see chicken eating corns from the ground, the number of corn represent the number of years you will have to achieve that fame and prosperity. In some cultures, chickens are used as a sacrifice. If you are seeing one being killed by someone, it foretells evil sacrifice going on against you. Reject it. Chickens love to share food with themselves, isn't it? As we are seeing in this video, this dream tells you to love your neighbor as yourself. If you are in a court case or in a very bad situation, dream about chicken tells you to reveal the truth at all times. If you are not progressing in life as a man or woman, seeing white chicken means a glorious event. You can see the white chicken in this video. It means a glorious event, and could also mean you will become a great person in your family. Your success will attract people towards you, especially within your neighborhood. Chicken can be used spiritually to carry out evil exchange and sacrifice against someone's destiny. If you see a dead chicken on the way as you are moving, it represents strong obstacle or bad news that you will receive. If you see a black chicken, you can see the black chicken in this video, foretells unserious people in an organization. If you are afraid of chicken in the dream, then it suggests that you need to correct the mistakes and action that you are feeling about. If you see chicken laying eggs, means new beginning and gains from your effort. If the chicken hatch that eggs, it means you will have the best time to work on your plans, and you will succeed at it. If you hear the chicken crow, it means a new beginning in your life. Wake up and get that plans moving. If chickens are talking with each other, it means someone will lie and gossip about you in your vicinity. If you are eating chicken, it means a celebration, a good moment to enjoy with family and friends. If you see chickens scattering the floor, it foretells evil attack through scattering of your plans and expectations. If you are killing chicken, it shows that you will open the door of witchcraft attack to your family. The attack will come to your family through you, so reject it. Pray very well. If you are killing it for celebration, it means family celebration. It shows you are killing your goals. Sometimes it can mean you are killing your goals as you are killing the chicken. If you are eating chicken, means you will say something that will put you into trouble. If chickens are mating, that is, they are having sex together, it indicates a big satanic oppression in marriage. If chickens are flying, foretells freedom from environmental problems that hurt your progress. If chicken died on its own, you just saw the chicken dies on its own, it means the downfall of a man, demotion, depression, or death, or sickness that leads to death. If you see a caged chicken represent a tight destiny, lack of freedom, or inability to relate with members of the household. If you are feeding chicken in a dream, it means you will spend most of your time on people who will not appreciate your goodness. If you are buying and selling chickens, it means a call to start a seasonal venture, especially during festive period like Christmas time. To see lots of chicken means good luck and connection. To see chickens in your house or in your room, it means you will receive an unwanted guest. Perhaps it might represent household attack. If you pursue chicken out of your room or business environment, it means God will deal with people causing obstacles to your progress. To see chicken in your compound means divine visitation that will bring peace and settlement of any disputes in that house. If you see chick climbing their mother, if you see chick climbing their mother's back, if you're a woman, it means you'll be fatter and bring blessings to your marriage, and you'll be proud to shoulder the responsibility of your children. If you see two chickens fighting, it foretells quarrels or disagreement among your neighbors. If you see one chasing you, it means you will be troubled by someone who doesn't like the way you are behaving to others. If you are trying to catch a chicken in the dream, if it escapes, it means you will be disappointed. If you eventually catch the chicken, it foretells happiness and joy. If you dream of chicken running away from an environment, it means that you are going to stay away from that environment that threatens your life and your activities. If you see hawk trying to catch the chick, it means that you have to be very, very careful of threats around that area. If you are rearing chicken, it means you will have the responsibility of taking care and training people. Dream about chicken teaches us not to be afraid of any attack, but be courageous to overcome the problems. Instruction: embark on one-day fasting and prayers from 6 a.m. to 12 p.m. If you have chickens in your compound, try to give them food. Close your eyes, take this prayer point. Say, any bewitched fowl scattering the ground against my destiny, die in the name of Jesus. Any bewitched fowl scattering the ground against my destiny, die in Jesus' name. Say, every power setting evil trap for me, fall into that trap and die. Fall into that trap and die. Every power setting evil trap for me, fall into that trap and die. Say, any personality sacrificing chickens at any evil altar against me, backfire, 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 backfire. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. I'm sure that you are blessed by this biblical meaning of chicken. Chicken in the dream. You can see the way chickens are moving. You can see the way they are relating with each other. The lesson behind this video is for us to love one another, share our feelings, share our problems with one another, and try. The Bible says we should try to make peace among our neighbors. That's one of the teachings about chicken. I pray that the Lord will bless us. If you are not yet subscribed, subscribe today. Once again, this is Evangelist Joshua from Lagos.